Great.
Good job, guys. Good job. Well, I'll tell you what. We're going to go ahead and get started tonight. We're going to celebrate what God was able to accomplish in your hearts this year. So, kids, you guys should be excited. You can give yourself a hand clap. Good job. Guys, I want to tell you one thing. The goal of Awana, a lot of times, I know it might seem like this. But the goal of Awana is actually not so that you finish your book each year. I don't know if you knew that or not. And the reason I say that, I know that could be shocking, but the goal of Awana is actually this. Listen closely. It's for you to have a regular time with God and His Word. If you are having a regular time with God and His Word, guess what? Each and every one of you know. No book award, no anything can measure up to that consistency for you. And that's my prayer for you. Parents, this program is designed so that you guys have a regular time of getting God's Word with them. Don't be afraid to crack open the books during the year. Go ahead and do whatever you would like to do during the summer, but keep that consistency. Keep the charge going. I want to encourage you. And honestly, kids, let's give these parents a hand clap. Right? Come on. They helped you all through the year. Could you have done that without your parents? I don't think so. They're your biggest cheerleaders. Good job. I'm glad they're so excited about the score that they gave you. Such an invigorating game lab. But there's a couple people I want to recognize. First, every single year, a lot of Awana lands on our secretaries, and I don't know if they're actually in the room. Let's see. Terry, I see Terry. Terry, will you stand up? And Joanne, are you in the room? Is she in the store? She's probably in the store. And my wife Sheena is in the store. Let's give Terry, will you see the hand clap for all three of them? Thank you so much. You guys, honestly, like they are the fuel that fuels the Awana engine. They get us from week to week through the awards. It's without them, I don't know what we would do. There's one other couple I'd like to recognize. And Jacob, you're just gonna be the representative of you and your wife. But Jacob, would you actually come forward? Jacob has taken on the Awana directorship this year. And I just wanna thank him for everything he's done. A lot of learning and catching up and getting it going. But his heart is just to see each and every one of these kids weekly uncovering God's Word in hopes that it awakens them to the gospel. So I can say that to Jacob. I know we've had many conversations about how to do that better. And I just want to thank him for that. So one more time, if you guys could give them a hand clap. And Sarah as well. If you'll pass the hand clap to Sarah. Tonight's not going to be too complicated. Honestly, we want to come together, have a fun store, eat some snow cones, play out in the field, not in the traffic. And we want to make sure that you guys have a great time with your kids. We want to celebrate what they have done through them being able to get excited about the store tonight. So, but one last group that I want to recognize. Now, some of them are in the store, so if you guys can help me, parents, say thank you to them one last time. If you're a leader in Awana, will you stand up? If you held a leadership position this year, will you guys just help me say thank you? A lot of the ones that don't have kids are actually in the store. Will y'all just make a quick mention of thank you to them as well? We couldn't do this without them. Volunteers completely run this program, so we're very grateful. All right, so Jacob has the details for the night. He's going to give you instructions. So what he has to say is very, very important. So what I need you to do is...